Welcome to Painting a Mural with David Stern of Artscapes Design. The mural you see here and all the work in this video was created for a new Mexican restaurant in Brattleboro, Vermont called Milagro's Mexican Cantina. One element of the overall design concept called for a series of Mexican Lotería cards, a few of which are displayed here. The backgrounds were sponged and glazed to create textures and colors reminiscent of old Mexican painted walls. Many surfaces were aged to suggest a real Mexican cantina. The restaurant owner was captivated by images of the Virgin de Guadalupe and wanted to recreate one of these paintings as a centerpiece. This is the mural we will focus on today. As is typical, the process began with lining out the major design features. This was done directly on the modeled wall, as I thought it would integrate best if some of the wall were allowed to bleed through in places. Next, we tape off the area of the mural and begin to lay in major color tones. Even here, the paints are not put down flat in one color. Multiple blues are used, as is white, to begin to get movement in the composition right away. Now, I lay in the whites. The flowers are done in a single brush stroke as much as possible. To do this effectively, the paint cannot be too dry. It needs to flow off the brush. This Virgin de Guadalupe also integrates skeleton images, stemming from the Day of the Dead celebration. Next, I lay in the reds. It saves time to address major color blocks all at once. Now, the darker blue of the face. Later, we will dry brush on highlight and glaze in shadows to give dimension. Now I begin to add details in the figures, the red areas, and work in the flesh tones. As is typical for me, I try and hold off on the darks until late in the game, as they retain strength regardless of what they sit on top of. Leaves and a strong magenta have also entered the composition. First, I establish the leaf shapes with one or two green brush strokes, then follow with highlight and or shadow. I don't fixate on making sure all elements are fully realized in any part of the sketch. The blue of the central face now has highlight and shadow, and details are appearing in the small shrouded figure within her forehead. I've also added some real darks, which cover the other marks easily. The eyes have been laid in, as have dark shadows in the skulls, the angels, and the central Madonna figure. Lettering is laid in, first in the banner, then on the neck area. All details are refined, the tape removed, and a border painted around the whole composition. I then glazed umber shadow onto elements of the work, including the wall behind, the border, and the mural itself to add age, as this was to look like an old, authentic Mexican piece. And here's the finished piece. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us at artscapesdesign.com. We look forward to connecting with you.